Still, he's right there.
Yeah. Still nothing.
No, he's sitting right there.
You're weird.
Okay, bye.
Dude, I'm really starting to get worried about that shoe.
What's there to worry about? I mean, no matter what, we'll have each other.
Yeah, but that's not what I'm talking about. It's my grades are awful. I don't have a job.
And?
It's just my mom's been on my back about this whole responsibility thing and growing up and this and that.
I'm still not sensing the problem here.
Well, maybe she's right.
Don't worry about that. You're growing up fine. You do your own laundry. You make yourself dinner. Your parents are just asking you to grow up way too fast.
Yeah, but there's gotta be more to it.
No, no, you're overreacting. Your parents aren't worried about you, so you don't need to worry about them.
I guess so. Hey, Mom.
Hi, Ben. Hey, you wanna come here a sec?
Yeah. What's up?
Well, I've been a little concerned about you lately.
About what?
Well, I just, you know, just thinking about over the last few years, I've been trying to get you to take more responsibility for things.
And I have.
Okay, I'm not talking about taking the trash out once a month on occasion and where I have to ask you to do it. That's not what I'm saying.
What are you talking about?
Well, we got a therapist to help you with your issue.
My issue?
Your friend, your imaginary friend?
I don't want to talk about this right now. My parents just said they wanted me to grow up.
And what do you think their reasoning is for saying that, making you grow up?
I don't know. I think I'm a pretty responsible dude.
How old are you?
18.
Let me look at the folder, see what's going on here, and see what the problem is.
Yo, Ben, is he a receptionist? She had a big pronounced personality fit on me. I just got you. Where was my feet for?
What are you doing?
There's a bug. I was trying to get the bug. I apologize. Oh. I get it.
Oh boy, here we go again. You're really gonna act like I don't exist? Why have you been doing this the past few weeks?
I'm just gonna be honest. I was talking to my friend Malachi.
Who?
My imaginary friend.
Oh, now I understand. You have an imaginary friend. I understand now. Yes, it makes sense. This goes back a long time. Ben, easy. You're suffering from a social phenomenon called interpersonal being that lives within your imagination.
Whoa, Ben, are you really gonna let him talk about me like that?
So, what's the problem?
A problem, it's not. This is a fairly common thing, Ben. A lot of people your age, because you wanna take your mind to a spot of safety or protection, and therefore a friend like this accomplishes that. So I can understand why your parents brought you here. We could help you.
To help me get rid of Malachi.
Right. Right. Precisely.
I'm not digging the plan, man.
You're not helping things on any level.
Come on, let's go. Give me your keys. I'll warm up the car. Come on, Ben, let's go. We don't need to take this from Quack.
So what do you think I should do?
I don't want to say dump your friend. I mean, it's not kind of it. You know what the problem is? How long have you had this friend? Do you remember, like, 1 year? What year he came into your world? Were you 3? Were you 4?
I'd say since I was about 4 or 5.
It's beginning of time.
4 or 5.
Yeah.
Therefore, we have to do this slowly. Because it could cause tremendous emotional strain and stress on you for the rest of your life. He is not your reality. You must slowly get rid of this, and how you do this is through some type of work, through some type of responsibility, to some type of ownership by you. Mm.
One step at a time. Is that good? Is that possible?
Getting a job? I can't even imagine him even considering that. I
can't believe he actually got a job.
Dude, you need to get out of here. I'm trying to do this for my parents. They want me to grow up. That's what I'm trying to do.
No one wants to grow up, Benji.
Get out of here.
You ask any adult in the entire world, and I say they'd much rather have the mind of an innocent child than have to be an adult. Worry about health care and bills and taxes.
Dude, you need to get out of here. I'll see you at home, man.
Hey, would you rather be a kid or a
adult? Sorry, that was not towards you.
Okay. Sure, can you be sure?
Oh, is that a seat? Thank you very much.
Yeah, is that the right one?
Yeah, this is correct. Okay. I'm trying to do a job here. It's people like you who are slowing me down. Get out and go home.
Dude, I can't believe I got fired.
I can. Did you see the way you were yelling at that customer? I would have fired you too.
I wasn't yelling at the customer. I was yelling at you.
Relax, dude. It wasn't your fault.
I know. It was yours.
Well, now you can stop focusing on useless stuff like work and we can hang out together like old times.
You know, maybe you're right.
See? Thank you. Now you're finally making sense again.
Yeah, you know what? You were right. It was my fault I got fired.
Well, maybe I had a little to do with it.
Nah. It was my fault. You know why?
Why?
Because you're not real, okay?
What do you say?
You're not here. You're not real. You're purely my imagination. You know what? I thought I could give you a chance. I thought maybe I could have my job and my friends. But that was so stupid, because now I can't have either.
So what now?
Dude, you've got to go.
Is that it? You're just gonna ignore me for an hour?
You didn't let me finish. Get out of my room and never come back.
You're not serious.
Try me.
Well, fine, I'm not gonna sit here and beg to be in your life.
Good.
If you want me to leave, that's what I'll do.
Then go. Now.
I'm leaving.
Leave me alone. Oh.
Hey, Ben, how's it going?
Not too bad. I told Malachi to leave me alone.
That's good news, because, guess what? I got you a job. Or, I'm sorry, I got you an interview.
Really?
At Los Angeles University. Talked to a friend of mine, and so you'll have an interview. Yes.
Cool.
One thing, though. Your boss did call me and
told
me that you...
That was Malachi. That was just... It won't happen again. I'm sorry about that. Yeah.
Well, I hope not, because, you know, I had to pull a lot of strings to get you this interview, and so please don't mess it up.
It won't happen again. I'll do my best. Thank you.
I'm glad you've gotten rid of Malachi.
So am I.
Hope he stays away.
He will.
Sunday. start. Please tell us why you had to hide away for so long. Where did we go wrong?
Your grades could be better, but you do have a lot of extracurricular activities. You seem like a charming young man.
Thank you, Anne.
What makes you think you'd be a good student here at Los Angeles University?
Well, I believe I have a big imagination.
I'm listening.
I feel I'm very patient, kind, understanding, and I feel like I'm willing to do the best work that I can to do the best here.
You do seem like a caring young man. I don't think you'll have any problem getting into...
Buddy, listen.
Don't buddy me. I told you to leave me alone. But not only do you insist on being in my life, you plan on ruining it.
Ben, I'm sorry.
No. Now that I think of it, you haven't just ruined the past couple days of my life. You've ruined the entire thing.
But what about all the great memories we made together?
Because of you, I never had any real friends. Because of you, I never went to parties. Because of you, I never was asked to sleep over people's houses. I never went to the movies because of you. I never went to prom because of you. I never had any real fun because of you. Do you have anything to say?
No, I'm done talking. You're right, I ruined your life. I became obsessed with being your friend forever. I didn't realize you need to move on. Better yet, I need to move on.
Malachi, wait. You ruined my life. Look, Malachi, I didn't mean all that back there. Even though you've been my only friend growing up, we've been on more adventures than anyone I know.
Yeah, those were some great times, weren't they?
Yeah, man.
Hang out around here in the park.
Yeah. Man, we used to swing on these swings. This is what baseball right over here, man. Remember that homer? Fifth inning?
Deep. Listen, Ben. We've been best buds since you were this big. I've watched you grow. I know how you work. And if you think the best thing for me to do is leave right now, at this point in your life, then so be it. We're best buds, I know we always will be.
I'm gonna miss you, buddy. Super secret handshake.
Man, it's been a while.
It's been a while. You remember that? Alright, man, I'm gonna miss you. Alright? You know, now that I thought of it, hold on, three. No. You know what?
No, I didn't. I'm pausing and then you're laughing and I'm trying to do a natural smile. So.
Yes or no, young man? That's it. Then you'll have a phenomenon. It's normal.
Yeah, hold it like that. Okay.
Can I swing with you?
Yeah, sure.